harp is a plucked string instrument which is characterized from a structural point of view by its vertically placed strings in respect to the soundboard, in contrast to other stringed instruments, such as the guitar, which have strings that are positioned parallel to the soundboard. There are two main structural parts of an instrument in the harp family, the soundbox and the neck. The harps used in traditional Western music are always made up of three elements: the soundbox, the neck, and the front column that completes the ideal triangle. In the case of harps equipped with pedals, it is also necessary to add a fourth element, the bass, which houses the levers of the mechanism. The most important structural part of the harp is the soundbox, which determines the sound and is shaped like an empty shell covered by the soundboard. The quality, seasoning, and thickness of the wood used are all factors that will help in influencing on the sound of the finished instrument. The neck, also known as the string arm, with its distinctive S shape determined by the diverse lengths of the strings, houses the mechanism necessary to produce the musical alterations, or rather the sharps and the flats, and permits the harpist to play in all tones. The front column has two very important functions. Above all, it provides stability to the instrument, countering the tension force produced by the strings. In addition, in the case of harps with pedals, the column is hollow and houses the levers that transmit the movement of the pedals to the mechanism in the neck. The mechanisms for producing musical alterations are basically divided into two types: manual action mechanisms and pedal mechanisms. A string hinged at two points and placed under tension produces a sound whose height depends on the length of the string, the type of material it is made of, and the weight of the tension it is under. Maintaining the tension constant and increasing the length of the string will produce a lower pitch, while decreasing the length of the string will produce a higher pitch. In the case of a harp equipped with a manual action mechanism, the shortening of the strings is executed manually by turning a pin that presses against the string and shortens its vibrating section. In the case of a harp equipped with pedals, the shortening of the strings is executed by a system of pins and levers that transmit the movements of the pedals to the mechanism in the neck. By using this method, the harpist always has both hands free for playing, without having to take a hand away from the instrument every time an altered sound is desired. The harp took on its current shape starting in the middle of the 18th century, and for the following two centuries it continued to evolve until reaching the existing dimensions of concert instruments, which arrive at 1.80 meters in height and 30 kilograms in weight. The instruments that can be seen at the Museo dell'Arpa Victor Salvi represent the final evolutionary phase of a process that began more than 5,000 years ago. It is an entire universe of sound to explore and fall in love with.